Here's how to use an EpiPen. So I have a trainer EpiPen here. You're going to remove the safety release at the top without twisting. You're going to swing and push against the outer thigh. Hold it for 10 seconds. Once 10 seconds is up, you can release it.